There.
Everyone seems completely dejected. Nothing's really as bad as all that.
Every adventure requires... pickup is a staple of juvenile humor, but when the deck slices and dices, it's no laughing matter.
I really like doing that jump there. That seems to make that part easier than just walking. I got that skip. Thought I was too early.
Mushrooms, poppies, sugar, and spice.
Okay, not
all
bad.
Those things are very nice. When
probably
combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir.
Lose a little bit of time.
I don't really like sweets. Thank you.
cold. Weird, I didn't get that skip. Come on. This is stupid. My goodness. Uploaded back. Welcome back. Thank you. Most of the time loss here is from failing that cutscene skip again. I don't know. It was fine, and I was doing it fine in practice. And then, all of a sudden, once I do runs, it's just terrible. At least I made that. Not as bad as last run. Still not great though. It's fine. As long as Ant Clip doesn't mess me up too much. It's gold.
Strange how quiet it is here now. I don't like it. Caterpillar is just beyond the clearing, Alice. Let's sacrifice stealth for speed.
I think something's up with my webcam. It's like super delayed right now. It's just super focused. True. My face was so serious.
Unnaturally. I'm cursed. Why go on? I'll just hurt others.
No time.
Okay,
for
please go well, Ant Club.
Soldiers and find Caterpillar.
Yeah, it does. Come on. What are you doing? Pretty good. Definitely getting this call. I want to get a proper webcam because right now I'm just using my old phone. The part of me wants to get a proper webcam so I don't have to fiddle around with a phone.
Withering cold incapacitates an enemy more completely.
Too far. If I go too fast, I'll get smushed by the boulder.
Returned.
Oh.
pathetic and wretched excuse for warriors. Form a line.
Trusted toadstools, but I suppose some must have their good points.
I wish I were hallucinating. What a horrible choice. Eat a toadstool or remain food
back
for
at this level, and I'm only plus two. Way better than last time.
It's rude to eat and run, but sometimes it's unavoidable.
That is probably slower than the other jump, but it's safer. Good. Muscle gave 35 seconds. Now I don't know where the exact trigger is. Somehow I did it. Oh dear, why did I save? This is fine. Everything's on fire. This is fine. Thank you. wrong way. So it was a good boss. Oh wow, I have a minute time saved here. In the green. Hopefully it will stay that way. Or at least be light green. Because they're ghosts. They're mad. I need help.
Ah.
Okay. Not great, but way better than last time. Last time I lost like a minute for that fight. Forgetting you respawn if you fall in this level, which is not the case.
The staff lacks only the Jabberwock's eye. The mere
do not need to make a safety save for this level. Time. Unlike death, time which I usually do. So, still with time might actually go on. Also, unless they're dead. Yeah, probably not, actually. Gold? Wow, that was like a 30-second gold. Now for the boss fight, which is actually an auto-scroller. Because of course it is. A what? Let me in! Hey, what's up, bandit? Thank you. old. Yeah, I'll make a safe paper just in case. Didn't need it, but better safe than sorry. Yeah, this game is made in the Quake 3 engine, so it has strafe jumping, basically bunny hopping. So yeah, lots of cool movement because of strafe jumping and bunny hopping. Okay, this is good. This is good. Perfect boss. Perfect.
Without Griffin, our forces are leaderless, and a battle has begun. Deliver us from this evil, or let us perish.
Settings. Thank you. Okay. I don't know how I got that boost, but I'll take it. I think I got it. This sketchy. Get it? Yes. All right, let's go. Yeah, it's spicy run! As long as I don't softlock, which I am 99% sure I won't softlock. Because I realized what was softlocking. Also, I didn't softlock in my last run. Oh wait, this might actually be a softlock. Okay, we're good. We're good. There's blood. If blood isn't spewing out of her, then when the next phase starts, you'll still be in this room instead of being in the place you're supposed to be. I'll be right back. Well.
I rule Wonderland alone. Your interference will not be tolerated.
This realm is for grown-ups. Raw, well-ordered, ruthless, careening on the jagged edge of reality. Self-pitying dreamers are not wanted here. They cannot survive here. You fear the truth. You live in shadows. Your pathetic attempts to reclaim your sanity have failed. Retreat to the sterile safety of your self-delusions, or risk inevitable annihilation. If you destroy me, you destroy yourself. Leave now, and some hollow part of you may survive. Stay, and I will break you down.
You will lose yourself forever! Let's go. 56-16. Almost 3 minutes saved. Thanks for the GG, Thermal. Now we get to watch this 144p cutscene. I have no clue. I don't know why it's 140p. Oh wait, I do, because this game was made in 2000. Bye-bye, Asylum.